Hello, and welcome again to DE Community. In Dwight Englewood's mission statement, there is a two-word phrase that states, "We seek excellence." I appreciate this phrase for many reasons. One is obvious. Our program is deeply rooted in a tradition of academic excellence. But the more we discuss the word excellence at the school, the more I enjoy and look forward to conversations about this word. In a meeting earlier this year, our faculty discussed with each other their diverse definitions, notions, examples, and stories of excellence that each of us share. At school, we seek excellence. We do not seek perfection. It seems at times that too many of us are seeking perfection. The perfect job, the perfect test scores, the perfect spouse, the perfect house, and of course, the perfect school. But for one to be willing to learn, you must be willing to take a risk. You must be willing to fail. To be a great school, the school must be willing to take risks. You cannot learn if you are looking for perfection. But I believe that you can enjoy learning and remain passionate in your learning if you are in a quest for excellence. There are, of course, so many examples where seeking excellence is more obvious than others. We all know of wonderful musicians, for example, who invest their life improving their skills and working to master their music, striving towards excellence, knowing that they will never reach perfection. An article in this newsletter by Eli Goldberger, our athletic director, speaks to the pursuit of excellence in athletics. He writes that making mistakes is essential in the development of any athlete. There is also an article about how we pursue excellence in teaching at all levels in the school. I was fortunate to see my 10-year-old daughter perform on stage in Annie this summer. I was amazed at what I saw. It was not perfect, of course, but it was excellent. My mom used to tell me that she did not care what type of work I did in my life. Rather, it was only important to her that whatever I did, I would do it to the best of my ability. She reflected so well the words of the American writer John Gardner, who wrote that excellence is doing ordinary things extraordinarily well. I believe that the process of seeking excellence can change you. This process will not only reflect your dreams and your thinking, it will insist that you act on them. It will enrich your life, it will inspire you, and it will push you to accomplish great things. And through it, you will learn that knowledge and values to be a better person, prepared to go out into the world and make a positive difference. And as you grow older, you will remain satisfied by this pursuit. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy this edition of DE Community.